Welcome back to another fishing vlog. It's getting late, so I'm gonna head in soon because there's gonna be lots of mosquitoes coming out any second now, a few minutes, when the sunlight really starts to go down. Also, I have some pretty nice sized snakes waiting for me at the dock, so yeah, not hoping to run into any of them. Oh, there was a nice sized bass on there. We need to catch our breakfast, so. Casting it out a couple miles that way. Oh, there we go. Sit on back now. Oh, I think I may have had something on. I got a bite, guys. Something's biting at him. Is it time to bring in the fish that we've been waiting on the last few minutes out here? Oh, this is the last ditch effort at this video here, so. Jesus Christ. I had a fish on, but looks like it managed to get off while I was reeling it in. Kind of killed the entire rod. Okay, let's see. Where should I cast this next one? This direction looks good. Fuck, a bat just flew above me. Bet you my uncle's building's falling in the water even more now. Oh, we're starting to lose sunlight. There's that thing from yesterday. What is that? There's some animal in the water over there. I don't know if it's a otter or a snake or what is it. I think it's just an otter, guys. We're all good. But we're losing the daylight, so I think I'm gonna head on in quite soon. Not the best cast, but could have been something better. gotta get a fishing, guys. We're running out of time. Which means these fish better start getting real hungry. Or else I'm gonna have to feed them up a knuckle sandwich, boys. Just without the knuckles. I'll use the sandwich tomorrow to bait them in. Perfect. Land right in that puddle. Why is there so much freaking seaweed getting on my line? I wanted to go. We didn't go the exact direction that was planned, but I guess it might work. And it brings in seaweed. Of course, that direction brings in seaweed. Every direction brings in seaweed. If only it was exclusive to seas. Oh, that's where the fish are biting. There's a hungry guy over here. Oh, I knew my hand was stuck on there. Why did I do that? Get up here. Bring me in a fish. We got our fish. Let's see what we got. It's not a big, it's not what I was hoping for. But we got a fish. We got a nice, not exactly the biggest, but a nice rock bass here. So let's unhook him. This is the weirdest looking rock bass ever. Really? You fuck off. Fuck off. Come here, son of a bitch. There we go, he's back in the water, guys. So there, we caught a rock bass so far. Not a good size one, but it's still a fish. We still have a little bit of time to grab another one, just with hope that it's a bigger size. Or maybe even a largemouth. I'm seeing some activity over here, so I'm gonna throw my line into a couple of casts over this direction and hope that the activity continues over here. Okay, the activity is continuing. Alright, well, at least we did catch one fish. We need to catch our content. Content catching. 101. I'm hearing birds. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I think I'm gonna head in soon, real soon. Getting quite a bit of activity though, so we're gonna give a few final last ditch effort tries. Go for it again. I don't think so. Not too far out. Not too close in. Not too far out. Oh, I didn't get him in though. Come on, bite it again, bud. Come on, little dude. Or big dude, whatever you are. There's something heading out in front here, up here. Just messing around with it. That is no fish. Yep, not a fish. Perhaps this video will be in more than one part. Actually, I think I'm gonna head in a minute, so. Alright, maybe a few last final, the finalist cast.